From the people who brought you the Great Depression, every world war, and the 2016 election, comes a new wave of terror. What started out as a decade of hope quickly became a year of utter annihilation, isolation, and sanitation. More confusing than the Global Flat Earth Convention comes a new type of horror film. Brace yourself for a year forged in fire, with the loss of a legend, barely avoiding World War III, and the entire global economy shutting down because of a bat. Oh God, what the hell? That looks like a chinchilla that got a bad nose job. Has anyone tested Ozzy Osbourne's plasma? Prepare to see people protest, give me liberty or give me death. You can have both. Watch as parents across the nation finally understand Casey Anthony. Whoa, that got dark fast. Experience the year 2012 wishes it was. And laugh as toilet paper becomes more valuable than oil. By the way, it's only May. I repeat, it is only May. Oh, and murder hornets are arriving. Deliveries are taking over 5 days, and frat guys are still partying in Florida? Seriously, I'm really losing my mind here. Did you hear me say murder hornets? What in the f*** is that? And now the world must come together and watch Tiger King? To everyone that thought this was going to be your year, spoiler alert, it is not your year. And just when you thought it couldn't get any worse. In theaters, never, because we don't know if we'll ever be able to be in a movie theater close to people again. I need some wine. Or Lysol.